Hello, everybody, and welcome to an episode of Random Crap by Santiago for Digital Nightmare Gaming. You probably know me as, or by Santi by now because of all the videos that I've done with Aaron. And yeah, so I've been thinking, and we've been doing a whole lot of like, not per se like bigger games, but more like, I don't know, I think you guys get the point, or else I'm just crazy. But anywho, what I was thinking is, back in the days where there was like dial-up and 3 kilobytes felt like Godspeed, I used to play a game called Merlin's Revenge, and I was thinking, wow. Thanks, birds. I'm pretty sure everyone wants to hear you going nuts. I said, be quiet! I guess they don't understand English. But anyways, sorry for the birds chirping in the background, but I was thinking, back in my day, there was a ton of really good games on the internet that you could play, since you couldn't download anything too awesome with 3 kilobytes. And one of these games was Merlin's Revenge. So that's what I'm going to be doing today, and I hope you guys enjoy this game, and maybe you can play it. It's pretty hard to find a working one, so.
Yep.
I'll just let the video play just because it kind of covers the backstory to the whole game. Brothers fighting. I wish I had a brother. I'll have our women. Is that an ostrich? Alright. I think that was an ostrich riding a unicycle. North. Fair game, dude. Fair game. Sorry. Checking out my spit because I don't know what I'm doing. Huh. It's been a while since I played this. I'm kind of learning some stuff. Like, I did not know what the potions did. I just hoped that they'd make me better. But then again, you don't have the highest expectations for video games when you're like 9. So, yeah. Alright, let's start the game. Ready. I'm pretty sure. I don't know if this wasted keys. Nope, it's arrows. Oh, God. And arrows and the. Oh, yay, that's embarrassing. Get pooped on. Huh. So yeah, as you can see, it's a really stupid game. But I really like it. It's not as horrible as I thought it would be. This is actually pretty fun. Oh. Yeah. 2 pro. Just kidding. I'm clicking and moving with the arrow keys. It's not like 360 no scope. Yeah. It's nothing too complex, but I don't know. I got a kick out of being dumb. So, yeah. I'm going to take out this weird tree thingy because I'm pretty sure those bats come. Yep, they do. Alright. Alright. The tree throws things. Why is this not dead yet? Why is this not dead yet? This is a horrible idea. Okay. Come on, go, 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 go. Why, in the love of God, is it not dead? Oh my. I'm gonna have to come back and count how many times I've shot this thing at like full blast. Oh yeah, and to play the game, it's just your basic arrow keys. Crap, getting hit. And you just click and hold the mouse to aim where you want to aim. And power up here. Thank you, God. And power up your blast, which as we can see, even though I have, oh, never mind, even though I have really easy system of playing, I'm getting pooped on by dumb bats. At least I one shot kills. There you go. Die. There you go. I'll go this way. Horrible idea. Absolutely horrible idea. Oh, God. Okay. This was just straight genius. Straight genius. Straight genius. Okay. Alright. Okay. Nah, that's fun. Yeah. I swear to God, if I get killed this early on. Oh. Oh my, yes. No. Oh, one of them's down. Oh, I'm not even gonna make it. Nope, I'm dead. Alright. So I got wasted, I guess. What the heck? What the? There's just audio. What the heck? Hold on, sound. Oh, I'm an idiot. I tried playing with the WASD keys, and it just didn't work. Okay, I'm gonna die. Get on. I want to apologize in advance, but this music is annoying me. There we go. Need a little bit of focus without all the boings going on. Yeah. Oh, and yes. Okay, so bats, bad idea. I can't read what that says, but we'll go ahead. Clustered. Okay. Yeah. More explaining on this game. Really old game that I used to play in school when I wasn't supposed to be playing games. Yeah, it's just really fun. I think it's really fun. And, yeah, really simple gameplay. It's just... I just suck. So, that's what I'm getting pooped on. No big deal. Don't judge me. I swear I'm better than what I've played. Maybe. Maybe on a good day. Which is like, never. Come on. Yeah. There we go. There we go. Get blown. You're all blown to pieces. Not blown as in like, I don't think we need any more explanation on what blown is. But yeah. Ooh, medic thingy. Pretty sure that gives you health. And potion. I don't know what it does. So we're going to try to get there and find out. Oh, alright. I guess I have to kill everyone. Even my mommy. Oh, that's actually convenient. They can't touch me, but I can touch them. Oh, no. Oh, never mind. Air went through. Let's see. There we go. Please die. Please die. Let's see if I can get these to blow towards me. Oh, yes. I do have tricks up my sleeve from when I was a child. God dang it. No, no. Get back. There you go. Oh, okay. This is a little more than interesting. All right. I have a strange feeling that I'm about to die. No. No. Oh my gosh, yes, Max Blast. No. Come on, come on, come on. I will not die in this video again. Oh my god. If I die, then I can't eat life cereal. And I don't think I've tirated about this before. But I say life cereal should be somewhere on the lists of meals, because, and this isn't like a sponsorship or anything, I swear to Christ, because it'd be kind of weird for gaming channel to be sponsored by a cereal company, but that cereal is delicious, and yeah, I wouldn't even mind being sponsored, but yeah, thanks for watching, and